We're all learning about AI as in rapids at rapid pace. So I, caveat what I say by the fact that I think all of us have a, all of us are learning at sort of at speed on this subject, and so views can change. So let me make I'll make two big points because it's a very good question. One, and actually I'll apply this to the economy broadly, if you don't mind, as well as the financial system. I mean, I think we obviously have to go into AI with our eyes open, and I'll come back to that in a second point. But it is something that I think we have to embrace. I mean, it is a very important development. It has, I think, quite profound implications potentially for economic growth, for productivity, and for how how economies are shaped going forwards. So it's something we have to embrace in that sense, but we have to embrace with our eyes open. For all sorts of reasons, obviously you can cast the net much more broadly than the question, but for all sorts of reasons. So I think, but I think on the question, on the second point, the point I would highlight is, and we see this. I mean, Sam may want to come on this. We see this in frankly the way, the way firms conduct business and have been conducting business for some time. The moral of the story is that if you're a firm using AI. You have to understand the tool you're using. I mean, that is a critical thing. So I would say the same about something like algorithmic trading, which has been going on for some time. You can't have people using algorithmic trading without understanding how it works, because it's a recipe for trouble. Now, that's a big point with AI, as I understand it, because I think many of the challenges with AI are not because the thing is sort of it's not out of control in the sense of sort of 2001: A Space Odyssey. It's actually that the thing is so complicated in many of its forms that understanding exactly what the black box delivers can be very hard. I mean, all of us have used it, have had the experience of hallucination, and it sort of comes up with something you think, how on earth did that come out, sort of thing. Now, if you're going to use it for, for real, as it were, in real financial exposure, you can't have that sort of thing happening. You've obviously got to have controls and an understanding of how the thing works, and there's a lot to do there.